This is jungle quicksand, and what that is, it's a non-Newtonian product. So it's both a liquid and a solid. That's right, both a liquid and a solid. And here's what it will do. So here it reacts as a solid. Watch my finger. It's a solid mass. But just as soon as I stopped punching it hard, watch what happens. You can take an object like this, in this case, a jungle elephant. You can set him in here and watch him slowly disappear. And that's what we call jungle quicksand.